This is a first wave attack, which is basically a fast break, where the goalie passes it to an open player, example the wings, who run up the court as fast as possible before the defensive team have a steady defensive formation or can defend properly, allowing the attacking team to get a good shot off.